फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रिव्यू द बेनिफिट्स एंड डिसएडवांटेजेस ऑफ इंद्रलेखा हेयर क्लेंजर। व्हेन कमिंग टू द नेम ऑफ इंद्रलेखा, वी विल डेफिनेटली गेट द नेम ऑफ इंद्रलेखा हेयर ऑयल। व्हेन यू यूज द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ ऑयल एंड क्लेंजर, यू विल सी द रिजल्ट्स इन नो टाइम। सो फर्स्टली स्पीकिंग अबाउट द पैकेजिंग ऑफ द हेयर क्लेंजर हैज अ बेसिक शैम्पू बॉटल पैकेजिंग विथ ए फ्लिप ओपनिंग कैप। द बॉटल इज ओपेक एंड ब्राउन कलर्ड जस्ट लाइक इंद्रलेखा हेयर ऑयल, देयरफॉर इट इज डिफिकल्ट टू सी हाउ मच shampoo is still left in the bottle. The shampoo smells predominantly of bringraj with an ayurvedic touch of other herbs. The scent is certainly sharp on the nose, but it is not as strong as the hair oil. It is targeted to fight severe hair loss problems. Every bottle claims to contain 9 full bringraj plant extracts whose hair benefits are widely known. It is not a regular shampoo, but it is an ayurvedic medicine for hair fall. So it has really very very good ingredients in it. Firstly, I just want to share 5 of this, which is bringraj, amla, tulsi, neem and rosemary. It also contains shikakai, which helps to restore the natural goodness of your hair, improve hair health and reduce hair fall, which is suitable for all skin types. And first one is bringraj, which will arrest your hair fall and has cooling properties. Next is amla, it contains tons of fatty acids that strengthens your hair. Next is tulsi, it contains it is mainly for blood circulation. And the neem, which get rid of dandruff, and rosemary, which stimulates hair roots and products faster hair growth. And it has tons of benefits, guys. Really very good benefits it has, which has travel friendly and it has good consistency. It firms up very well. For an ayurvedic shampoo, it rinses up easily. It cleanses the scalp very well. It adds the softness and bounce to hair. The hair looks healthy and nourished. It helps with dandruff. No fragrance or added color, and safe for your colored hair too. And when you are coloring, these are all the benefits that I mainly found in this shampoo by using this for not less than 3 months. And there are some disadvantages also I found from the cleanser. These are the sharp fragrance. Some will like that fragrance and some will not like that. So I think it is a disadvantages, and it has no extraordinary effects that it smoothens, and frizziness and dryness will not go together. And we have to conditioner, and serum is also very important when you use this shampoo. So this is all my benefits and disadvantages of hair cleanser. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and comment below. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.